going on is people are talking about my brother behind my back instead of saying it to my face.
I'll say it to your face. Your brother's going to hell.
No, he's not. Primarily because hell isn't real.
My mom said they should kick your whole family out of the church.
How about I kick your ass?
I'd like to see you try.
Say one more thing about my family and see what happens.
Y'all are white trash.
Whoa, what's going on here? One thing about me, I'm the baddest alive.